No. Usually I can time it right, but apparently not. Not today. Oh no.
I feel like I'm pretty bad at this game. But it's still fun. It doesn't matter.
That's why you play video games. To have fun. That's why I play video games anyways. The second you stop having fun is the second you stop playing. You should stop playing when you stop having fun. No! Oh, nice, but there you go.
Now I'm poisoned again.
It's okay, guys. We're gonna get through this one way or another. Cheese! What would we do without cheese? Look, it's an exit. And here is another. No! Oh!
Are you serious?
I'm so bad. Okay, whatever. I'm bad. We've established that multiple times now. Let's just skip over the doohickeys and waddle doddle out of this place. Or into this place. I'm just gonna... This time? Did I get all the Adlamans last time? Ah, I'm still missing one. Alright, so let's just skip everybody and just sort of, you know...
Go!
Alright. So yeah, there's thunderstorms outside right now. They're very, like, it's not heavy right now. It's just starting. I love thunderstorms because they're so intense, you know? It really gets my blood going. And, when it rains, too, it's great. It's wonderful. I love it. So I went for a couple walks today. I love walks. Walks are so great because you're not really sweating afterwards. And it's kind of just, you have time to think about stuff. Because thinking about stuff is fun, you know? It's for human beings, right? We like to do that. Well, I mean, we do it regardless, but if you like to do it, all the better. I'm just reorganizing my inventory. And, yeah, no. I've noticed a lot that since my Skyrim, or, like, the last time you probably heard my voice, maybe, if you only know me through the internet, it would probably be my Skyrim playthrough. And, ooh, a weapon! Oh, or not.
The big box or the small box? Hey, is everybody happy? I have a present from the happy clown, choose whichever you like!
Big box, small box, big box, small box. Chance to get a weapon, chance to get an attachment. Weapon, attachment. Small box. Ooh, plus +3. That's a lot. That's awesome. Only I'm gonna use it on my next weapon, not this one. So it gets the full effect. Because when you notice how for the there were two sockets for the weapon at one point when I wanted to upgrade it. No, this isn't a weapon. Yeah, see, you have synth. A plate allows synth sphere. Synth sphere, I can't really pronounce it properly, is when you break. When you get your weapon to +5, it gives you the option to break it down into a synth sphere. Then you can attach that synth sphere. what a strange word. Into this spot right here. And it. When you. The synth sphere is basically a weapon that's broken down into, I think, 50% of its capabilities, of its stats, and it gives all those stats to your weapon you're equipping the synth sphere to, which is arguably a lot of stats, all the stats, well, maybe not all of them, but lots of stats to that weapon, regardless, I mean, in comparison to, hang on, I will finish this thought. In comparison to an attachment. An attachment is just, like you saw, plus 3 magic, which is not a lot compared to a synth sphere. A synth sphere, you have all the stats of the broken down weapon. So you would want, every time you upgrade a weapon, ideally you'd want a synth sphere and an attachment, or however many squares it allows. Yeah. Let's upgrade it again. See, I may die a lot, but I also upgrade a lot. Aw, yeah. I'm so ballin' at this. Here's the last Atla. And then I'm just gonna head straight for the exit. Just because you can only play a level for so many times until you're just like, nah, I gotta get out of here. This is ridiculous. Died too many times. We mustn't die again. No, I'm going the wrong way. I'm always looking at my map. What are you talking about? Let's go jump in the water. Swoosh. Notice how when you jump in the water, your health, not your health, your quench, your thirst meter fills up again. Fun times. Or rather, fun facts. Alright, let's just skip over there. Skippy doodle to the exit. Right here. Alright. Excellent. Excellent. Now let's get out of here and build a navy. And then we'll build a wonder. Because why not? No, I'm joking. We're going to build some of the town. By going to the menu, let's config assembly Macho's house. Now, I'm going to place it here. I'm going to go back to the menu. Did I get any of the dudes? Daily training makes for a muscular body. A little powerhouse. And his name is Macho. Macho, like his name, never skips training. Is it this one? Oh, it isn't this one. Alright. And we also have trees. Let's put trees around here. Because we can. And let's put a road. Road from your house. Going that way. And this is a really fun part of the game too. And then we'll just sort of, you know, make a river. Like that. Alright, good enough. Let's teleport. Ooh, look. We can find attachments too on the ground. Bread, not attachments. Here's another one. Every time you upgrade something in their house, usually a little box like that appears outside of the house or inside too. So let's go visit the house, see what it's made of. As you can tell, they like to do weights. That is a big weight. You have this wrestler guy. His name is Hey, buddy. This is the bed they sleep in. Or this guy sleeps in, anyways. They don't have much in form of a house, but you know. Ah, Nairi, I missed you, man. Your smile really brightens my day. Why, thank you, sir. Hello. If you see my big bro, tell him you didn't see me, okay? I'm counting on you. Alrighty, then. How should I rebuild no room? Fighting is what a man should live for. It's a basic fact of life, right? Sure. What will happen when it's done? That you should ask my big bro. Alright. Tell me how to rebuild your house. Look, don't forget to expand my room and the barbell. Put that outside. Alright. Hang on. Just gonna shut this door. Thunder. I love thunder. Alright, so. Now that we got this. Oh, the thunder's really picking up, too. Let's visit him, in case I Because he always refills my supplies, so let's go refill my supplies in case I'm missing anything, which I'm probably missing. But, hello, Mayor. Here's some more stuff. Thank you, sir. Alright. Now let's go this way. Back out this way. Oh, wait. Can I assemble some stuff? I unlocked some stuff, but I don't have any of those. I have two lamps and a fence, so... let's go back in here. It is hot today. It's very hot. It's like 26 degrees Celsius, but it is 31 degrees with humidity. That is hot. Humid and stuff. Sam. Will we talk to the ferryman guy? I'm surprised! It's a kitty! Oh, it's a kitty! So cute! It has a bell under its chin, and it has magical abilities to disappear. Oh, look, the exit. Alright, let's go this way. Open the chest. Magical crystal that shows everything on the map. Ooh, a new enemy. Hey, bro. Ka-chow. Oh, that hurt. And here's Jiran's crest. Oh, really? Really? That's no fun. That takes the fun out of everything. Oh, no. Run away. Run away. Hunt! Really? Oh, come on. Okay, you know what? I'm getting tired of this. I think I'm gonna end it here. So, morning time, and thanks again for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.